All right, here we are for the last round on the draw. I think this hand is perfectly fine. We can cast Young Pyromancer into Stoke the Flames or Rabble Master. So it's an easy keep, I think. Okay, looks like our opponent is some form of black deck. Turn and burn. Yeah, I think we want that in case he plays a Pack Rat. Yep. There it is. Get out of here, Pack Rat. Alright, so this turn, I think we probably just play a Rabble Master. He'll probably kill it before we get a goblin, but whatever. He's basically going to kill whatever we play this turn anyway, so we might as well play one of our many Rabble Masters. We didn't kill it. All right. Well, he can eat it with Mutavault if he wants also. Eat the token anyway. But that does make it so he can't kill the Rabble Master then. Desecration Demon. Sure thing. All right, I guess I think casting Courser is probably better than playing another Rabble Master. I'm not entirely sure here. Actually, no, playing the other Rabble Master is probably going to be good. Oh no, then we have to attack with the first one. Yeah, that's pretty bad. So we should just play Courser. I guess alternately we could play a Rabble Master and fire off a big Stoke the Flames at his face. Well, not a big Stoke the Flames, a 4-point Stoke the Flames, like they all are. That doesn't sound too bad, actually. It's pretty weak to, well, it's somewhat weak to Bile Blight, but I think he would have probably Bile Blighted the Rabble Master if he had one, so. We do not wish to sacrifice a creature. And we'll stoke you. I'm not sure if that was good or not. I think it's probably pretty good, actually. We can cast a giant Court of Calling next turn now. And we have plenty of goblins to sack to this demon, so it's effectively answered. Like, I think I'm fine just sacking a goblin. Well, yeah, I'm fine sacking a goblin to it now. Don't want to get hit for six, really. All right, Grey Merchant is A-OK. We can either play Courser or play a third Rabble Master, or just Cord for five. Courting for five probably gets us Keranos, I would imagine, is the card we want here. Or maybe just Purphoros is fine, actually. But we'd rather Cord for five than for four because we don't want to, we don't really want to suicide a, just one goblin into his Grey Merchant. So he clearly doesn't have Bile Blight. He would have cast it. I think we just play another Rabble Master, actually. And then he's going to basically be priced into blocking one of them, or he's going to take so much damage. We do not want to draw Doom Engine, though, because we can't really cast that. So, no sacrifice. We get a bunch of goblins and attack with everybody. And he takes 10. Yeah, now even if he has Bile Blight, he still has to deal with like this pack of goblins plus Court of Calling that we have, so we can just Court for five during our upkeep. I do want to sack a token here because I don't want to die to like another Grey Merchant or something like that, or two Grey Merchants. I think we're so far ahead. Yeah, Life Bane is fine. He can take away our Courser, that's okay. Ooh. So we could just go ahead and play a Courser. Or we could Cord for a bunch. Probably better to just attack again. I guess he can block both of the Rabble Masters this time and take five. So maybe this turn we chord for five. Go get that Karinos. No, I like attacking. I think we'll play the courser first. If we hit a green source, then we can think about courting. Or yeah, because then we'll just need one more green. Like then courser plus temple plus this is three green. So we can chord now. So that worked out pretty well. Yeah, we chord for Karinos. We clear the forest off of our deck. Grey Merchant would only hit us for six. So that's not lethal. Because it's 6 plus the 3 from Lifebane. And he'd probably be dead next turn if he attacks with Lifebane and plays that. Alternately, Staticaster just kills Lifebane Zombie. Then one of our Rabble Masters connects. And that is also nearly lethal. Alternately, Porphyros puts him to five if we go get that right now. And then we're attacking with... No, I don't think Porphyros is very good here. Boy, this is tricky. Just too many good options. I think maybe Scuttling Doom Engine is our best. Blocks Lifebane. Let's see if he lets us have two goblins first, I guess. Obviously not sacrificing here. So yeah, we could just go get the Doom Engine. I think that, yeah, I actually like that a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Ooh, and we're drawing Staticaster next turn, that's cool. Kills his Lifebane. Alright, sweet. So we sideboarded like this against Mono Black last time, I think. I think, again, not going to bring in the second Reclamation Sage in the dark. Might be good, but for now, it's going to stay in the board. I like cutting one cord because I think they do interact with you a lot. And the games that they're going to win, I think they're going to win pretty fast. So having big, giant creatures is not that good. The Staticaster's pretty bad. And I think, yeah, we kill one Izzet Charm. Alright, I like this. Although Staticaster does go up a lot in value. We have enough burn to kill random Lifebane Zombies, I suppose. Yeah, we don't need the Staticaster.